California and Oklahoma clash in Berkeley as college football kicks off another season. Cal's Kramer boots from his own end zone. That's Buddy Leak snaring the pigskin, and the Sooner scat back spins and slippery hips his way to the Golden Bears 33-yard line. On a pitch out, halfback Bobby Herndon crunches through tackle as the power-packed Oklahomans drive goalward. Quarterback Callum starts wide, cuts back, then powers into pay dirt, only to fumble. A teammate recovers, and Sooner rooters in the stands go wild. Moments later, Herndon of Oklahoma tries tackle again, but he bobbles the ball, and a California defender falls on the pigskin. The Bears catch fire as Borden Arrow slashes through the disorganized Oklahoma defense and fights his way to a first down deep in enemy territory. California fans are on their feet as Paul Larson dives over for the TD. The Bears trail by a point. But the Sooners open their bag of tricks. Callum pitches out to Leak, who, swinging wide, flips a bullseye to end Max Boydston in the clear. The